you very much for that dialogue and all of the staff at UPL for having invited me once again. It's a great honor for me. I'm very happy to be able to come and share my vision with you. In the first year I did a lecture, we talked about slow waltz. Last year we talked about slow foxtrot. And this year I would like to present to you my vision of tango. So this tango presentation will be in the style of Argentine tango. So even though some of the steps will be reduced to in international style, the setting for me is Argentine tango, so you will see the tango dance with an Argentine tango music. I'm very proud to be able to share my work with you and share this job with you, so thank you very much.
Tiasha Bulic and Luca Mussolini.
I'd like to invite Luca and Tiasha to the floor. Luca and Tiasha, I think, are a fabulous couple, and I'd like to dedicate this dance to Daniel and Olga, because I really believe that they are a fantastic couple. They left me with an emotion, with something last year that I really haven't seen before from them, and I think it was really fantastic. Okay, so I'd like to thank Luca and Tiasha, because I've always dreamed of being able to do a lecture together with a couple who I think can really express the ideas that I want to say, that I want to show them. And I know that Luca and Tiasha will do this very well. They are going to show you a few bars of this tango. This time they're going to do it without a normal hold. They're going to do it without music. They're going to use what I call an embracing hold, because I think this is fundamental in the characteristics of tango.
Tiasha and Luca Mussolini. Senza musica, poi successivamente con il brano internazionale. Chiuderanno poi con un brano argentino. Grazie, questa è la prima parte.
So Luca and Tiasha, now we're going to show the whole choreography, first with the international style tango music, and afterwards with the Argentine style tango music.
Thank you. Thank you.